Desmond's the guy who got you started with the home run. And
yes, he did. He's been swinging the bat very well, finding the barrel, staying locked in, engaged at the plate, very balanced, not much chase at all, looking for a pitch to hit and a zone to hit, and he doesn't seem to be missing it much.